Let's talk about the technical aspect first, since we already mentioned ticket sales. There are quite a lot of people who were surprised with regard to the surge of ticket prices in cinemas. Your take on that as a director and as a member of the creative industry?
Honestly, I also do find that ticket prices are a little too high, and I think they need to be rethought. I think that as an industry, our goal should be not just to increase box office, because I think box office is not a good metric. I think a better metric would be admissions, to track how many people are actually going to the cinema. And anytime we can increase the number of admissions, then it's a good thing. You know, I think even if you look at the highest grossing films in the Philippines and then you translate that into admissions, it will still show you that the penetration for cinema can still be improved. We need a bigger segment of the population to come back to the cinemas and watch our films. So anything I think that we can do to increase admissions would be great. That includes rethinking ticket prices, even coming up with some innovative ways to give audiences a cinema going experience. I think other countries, for example, they have packages where you know they bundle films, or they have unlimited films for a certain amount. This is really just to foster again not just to increase admissions, but also to foster a love again for cinema. We need to love our own cinema so that it grows and grows and grows, and then eventually, hopefully, our industry grows to such a level where our films are being watched around the world. But it really starts with us. I always go back to the example of Korea, for example, who not only has, I think, ticket prices at the beginning when they were trying to build their industry, they made ticket prices affordable, but also they had a screen quota where the cinemas were required to show X amount of Korean films. And I've talked to a lot of Korean filmmakers who told me, you know, at the time in the 60s, 70s, 80s, they were not making what they call good films, and people didn't really like to watch their own films. But because they protected their industry, they fostered it, they made it grow, it is what it is today. But it started with them developing their own industry, and I hope we have programs like that for us as well.
Screen quota, such an interesting concept. Honestly, it's the first time I've heard of that. Do you plan to screen Gumburza in smaller cinemas after the MMFF?
Hopefully we get to screen in all around the country, I think. Right now, there's a hashtag Ipalabas ang Gumburza for all those provinces where the film is not yet showing. We have netizens tweeting and posting and asking the malls to show. So I hope that the more and more malls show the film. But for those who will not, we hope really to bring the film around, hopefully to schools, universities as well. Jesuit Communications, who produced the film, really did this so that it reaches the widest audience possible. So I think we will be doing that.